To serve Gurudev means to please Gurudev. If you are serving him and he is not pleased, then that service is no service. But anything, any indivisible or anything which makes Gurudev so happy, that service is real service. If Gurudev is so happy that you are chanting Hare Krishna name, so happy by hearing, oh, I told him, and he is following totally, and always chanting Hare Krishna, then he will be pleased or not? He will be happy. So, your chanting makes him his service. You are serving Gurudev by that. So, anything which makes our Gurudev happy, and we are following that, doing that, practicing that, it means that we are serving Gurudev. And by this service, Radha, Krishna, both will be happy. They will be served. Nityananda, Gauranga, they will be served. And all the real devotees of Radha, Krishna, Mahaprabhu, all will be happy. So, it is service of all by chanting. Because all these services are included in Hare Krishna Nama. So, you are serving. You are coming to be qualified to serve your Gurudev and Radha and Krishna. So your coming here is also his service. What you are hearing, it is to serve your Gurudev.